FBG series fluid bed granulator is the important drying and granulating equipment used for mixing, granulating, drying, and coating process in food, pharmaceutical solid dosage area, and chemical industry. The design and fabrication process request of the equipment conforms to current CGMP standard. With PLC auto control system, the equipment can realize bulk production of various recipes and products. The materials are sucked into the fluid bed material container through the negative pressure airflow generated by air exhaust fan through the auto control charging valve and piping, realizing automatic loading. The air handling unit offers a plenty of heated clean air to the equipment. The outside air enters into the bottom of equipment after being filtered by primary filter and intermediate filter, heated by heat exchanger and filtered by final HEPA. The strong force produced by airflow blows up the materials in the ball, forming a fluidized state and realizing the materials mixing. The temperature of the inlet air can be automatically regulated in the set process range by controlling heater and cold and hot air door, which can precisely regulate the proportion of cold and hot air. The airflow meter, temperature, and the humidity instruments could be installed on the entry of air pipe to test the parameters of airflow and humidity, and etc. Realizing multi-process parameters control, ensuring the stability and repeatability of granulating and drying process. The binder is sprayed into granulating chamber from peristaltic pump through spray gun after being atomized by compressed air. The powders covered by binder cohere together, forming granules after being heated and dried by the heating airflow during suspended and fluidized procedures. The fine powders in the granulating chamber raised and attached to the surface of filter bag under the force of strong airflow. There are double filter bags and shaking cleaning mechanism in the double kidney-shaped filter chamber. The left and right alternative shaking makes fine powders shaken off. To avoid the shaking off powders attaching the surface of filled bag again, the exhaust valve in half kidney-shaped chamber automatically closes. The vibration of the filter bag during drying and granulating process is automatically controlled by control system, avoiding blockage. The exhausted air is filtered by exhausted cabinets through exhausted air pipe, then pumped out by fan and finally exhausted to outside after muffler treatment. After finishing the drying and granulating process, the equipment stops, release the chamber seal, pull out the ball, enter into next mill and transfer step.